Hi, in this tutorial we will learn how to do this carved sphere and by rotating this half by 60 degrees we can have a different kind of carving. So let's start from scratch. Okay, first in the front viewport go to shapes and gun, and first I will center this shape. I want this tip to be here, so I will rotate the shape by 30 degrees. First turn on angle snap. Now right click, convert to editable spline, segments, delete those, I don't need them. Now what I need to do is to create three circles at the middle of these three segments here. First right click the snap, choose midpoint, circle, and make sure snap is on. I will make it a bit smaller. Now, if I convert this to editable spline, I can see here that I have this situation. Now, the circle is made up of straight segments. I want to have this whole segments here, because when I do the trimming after, I don't want to cut these segments. I want whole segments so that when these transform to polygons I will have same size polygons. Another thing to think about here is that I want this situation when I rotate this with 30 degrees, this situation I want it to be repeated here and here. If we go back to the final geometry, what I did with the circles will ensure two things. The size of the polygons are the same. Also, when I create this second part, these vertices here at both sides will meet. So if I decide to weld these two parts together, I can do that. Okay, now here, move, press shift, and make a copy. Again, rotate. Shift, now select this and attach the circles, go to spline sub-object level, trim. Now, because of this trimming here, we have overlapping vertices, as you can see here, two vertices selected. I want to weld these, so I will select all of these and use weld with a small value, so I only weld the overlapping vertices, not the distant ones. Now I can use Lathe modifier. Now it is rotated because the original polygon was rotated by 30 degrees, and because this is an object-based modifier, so its axis will be rotated also by 30 degrees. So all I have to do is rotate the axis by 30 degrees. By default, this is a 360, but I want it to be 180 only. This artifact here, it's because we have vertices overlapping, so click weld core, it will weld all these vertices here and here. Now, using rotate and angle snap, press shift on the z-axis 180 degrees and make a copy. And now we have this. If I rotate this by 60 degrees, now why 60 degrees? Because the original polygon N-gon is inscribed in a circle, and a circle going around a circle is going around 360, and that N-gon had six sides, so if you divide 360 by 6, it will be 60. Now, if you want, at any position here or here, you can make a copy of the whole thing, and you can weld both parts. You can go to vertex sub object level, select everything, go to weld and choose a small value. You can add a chamfer modifier. Now in chamfer, you might have the situation where the chamfer is chamfering not just these edges, it's chamfering also these, and you don't want this. Just increase this value, minimum angle, and it will be fixed. Anyway, that's it for this tutorial. Hope you like it. If you do, please press the like button and subscribe to the channel, and see you in the next video. Thank you.